that. I took LSD before making this song.